cars. Then he stopped to rest. Presently, he heard a whistle. Gordon was cross. Instead of nice shining coaches, he was pulling a dirty freight train. "A freight train! A freight train! A freight train!" he grumbled. "The shame of it! The shame of it! Oh, the shame of it!" Edward laughed and went to find some more freight cars. Then there was trouble. "Gordon can't get up the hill," the porter called to Edward's driver. "Will you take Edward and push him, please?"